It is kind of funny that
I have to snag another submine fragment, Guardian.
Turn off my audio when I hear like the shriekers and stuff. So like, well, we'll see how it goes, you know. Because this part of the stream is almost over with, you know. Yeah, not me getting off, but. Okay, that should be my secret when I risk it, but oh no. Noticing, I have not been really been paying attention to the ones who have got the stuff over their heads, but been paying attention, because I think those are the ones that like control the spawns and stuff. So yeah, okay, so that's why. Okay, I'm starting to see this though. These guys really do control the spawn, so I need to be searching for them instead. And stop trying to kill like all the other ads, you know? Okay. Oh, hold on. Yeah, like those, like these little captains, like I should be searching for them. I think that's these captains, servitors, like I should be searching for them. So the sniper shanks are annoying, so they should be going out too. I noticed I did this room so early. Yeah, see like those, yeah. That's what I should be looking for these guys. So That's why they be running. So instead of me... Hold up, where are they? Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna just start doing that for me. Yeah, alright, I'm gonna just do this, do this, do this.
Sub-level door is opening now.
This night so much. Well, there's at least he flinched, so I can get to bring it. Yeah, I get my grenades pretty often. Okay. I think this time, because last time my first mistake was just letting him go. Nope, and this is where... If I leave those acolytes uncontested, they would just ruin this gym for me. Yep. We have a Centrilli. Oh my god. Give me one short moment. But y'all can give that crispy shout out to the homie. We just here to do what I do best. Just trying to solo GM again. But this GM, been at it pretty much since I started. Yep. Nah, you wanna know who has these boxes? These acolytes and this and the boss streaker that keeps killing me, you know? So, but I've been, yeah, shoot. Let me get them level of boxes, you know what I'm saying? The runs have been, like, the runs has been cool. I'm just dying to dumb stuff, you know, so. I hate how, like, it, you know, it sort of, like, irritates me, but. But we done figuring, we gonna be figuring it out either way. Yep, just like, I ain't about to be dying to no dumb stuff. I know this knight gonna be, oh, this knight rotated the other way. Alright, well. Just rotating there. Just go ahead. And, oh, look at him. He tried to go for the sneaky, sneaky. Oh, yes. After many fails, I've. Alrighty. I'm not even gonna have it with this wizard, you know what I'm saying? I mean, not wizard knight. Look at it, now I'm flipping it around because I've been at this for a bit. So. You know what? I'm not even gonna do it. Nope. I need my super. You can come right over here and fight me if you want to. Thank you. Sorry, I'd rather have my super. Trying to make me go back to orbit. That second ship. No, I'm jumping down. Thank you.
Zivoroth's battle song emboldens her soldiers. End
there
it.
We go. Oh. You're here already. Oh, wow. Okay. That was the most luckiest spawn I ever had, too. That's your ass, Mr. Hive Man. That would have been Postman, but you a Hive Man. Oh no. Good. We just gonna just play right up here. Alright, well, since thank you so much, Centroli. Hope you have a great night, man. And I guess I'm probably gonna be seeing you folks do some Overwatch this Tuesday, again, you know? I've been having my fun with those at Tuesday. It's been a breath of fresh air, by the way, so thank you for having me. Alright, well, y'all backed up, of course. But then... Bam. Here we go, get my free ammo, you know what I'm saying? At least I got him, at least. Well, you know what? I'm just so good at it. No, he's here, and he's gonna give me some credit. My God. Alrighty, and I do need that, thank you. Oh, you stay too, yeah, you're dead, man.
Security breached. Contact.
Oh, I forgot I can do this now. Yep. That's one thing people didn't get when I was using this exotic. Like, it literally gives you Joe off a next shot too. A lot of people didn't know that. I mean, you get Joe off of just getting amplified, which I feel like it's a pretty nice benefit.
Position compromised. Protect prey asset.
Oh.
Ammunition reserves 7%.
But now I get to do joke things now too. It's just that I'm just out of range.
Protect prey asset.
But what I will do is that I'm just gonna slowly kill him. Oh, I just thought about it. I take so long in this room.
Security breach.
Not knowing contact, that all I contact. Need to do is kill the champs and the three wizards, actually. That's something that I noticed too. Chat is that I spend so much time wasting my stuff on the ad where all I need to do is kill the wizards, really. Assuming I kill the champs too, so.
Position compromised. Protect prey asset.
Oh, crap, bro.
Security breached. Contact. Contact.
Because now I feel like all I have to do is kill the three wizards and then I'll be good. Oh, look. He got me through a wall again.
Thermopylae protocol. Progressive.
Okay. There we go.
Security breached. Contact. Contact.
Oh, why? Help. Thank you. Oh, hold up. I can just do this. Oh, I blinded him, so I can make
security
sure.
Breached. Contact. Contact.
Okay, now I can joke the wizard now. So. There we go. Woo. I have to. Oh! You freaking...
Security breached. Contact. Contact.
I feel like, hold up.
Creation demolition sequence, excision charge prime.
Yep. So that is one. So now my focus should be just straight up on the ads, really. So right now, let me see. Can I make a trace off of this regular kill with
security breached? Contact.
Da. I am using Geomag stabilizer. Gamer. Oh.
Ammunition reserves 7%.
Wow, these freaking thralls got some moves now. They trying to move like Jagger or something. No matter.
Position compromised.
I'm trying to get
protect
that wizard.
Bro.
Hold up. This. You know what? I'm still gonna take you out. Alright. Oh.
Security breached. Contact.
Maybe stop. So you can tell I've been in here pretty much. Oh shoot. Let's do this first. Thank you. You're gonna give me my ability. Okay, and then you're gonna just drop you off. Alright.
Position compromised. Protect Prey asset.
Oh, either way. Look, you blind. No, you're not blind.
Ammunition reserves 7%.
Whoa, please, I don't want to. Oh, this wizard was just like, I'ma just come over here where can we deliciously get farmed, but we ain't trying to get farmed out here.
Creation demolition sequence, excision charge prime.
Okay. We had a whole night of gaming.
Submine vault's locked down tight, but the maintenance shafts are just big enough to fit you and all that armor. Happy crawling.
I never knew there was a submine housed in Europa.
Alright, now I have to mainly.
Neither
reload
did
this.
The Vanguard's
Sweet.
Archives.
Alright.
Which submine is this?
I had the same question. Turns out it's not really a submind, not in the traditional sense. It's more like a foundational AI framework they all use.
Yep, good. Bro. This is the longest I spent. Bro. You can go down. Now I gotta deal with a wizard. Of course. All right. Well, we're going to just have to hit the reach on the wizard, though. Nope. I'm good. So we know for sure. And I only got like a minute 38 to do what I need to do. All right. Because that wizard will be problems if I don't immediately deal with it. I got, okay. Stop with the miss jumps, please. Oh, God. Value my ammo like I value all you bladed gamers in this community. I need it. All right,
that is one big shrieky eye.
We're not gonna go in front of this freaking ass blast. Sure, these wizards go down ASAP. You're chilling. I'll be running up there to that boss. Such a great spot for that, so I just gotta make sure I don't move. All right, that's all I have to do. So do this, reach. All right. Oh, where's the wizard? Yep. I have to immediately take care of this one. All right, let the chase come to me. Yep, I'm gonna have to wrist up for this one. Okay, yep. His little Omega glass is on my ass, so. Okay, this wizard's somewhere though. Oh, yep. Yep. Wow, that's being handled. Oh my God. Nope. Let's throw that down there. Nope, that's fine. Like, I'm... Okay, boom. We don't care. Heart. Oh, wizard right here on me again. Yep. Fuck, man. Yep. Yep. Yep, these guys are out. So, oh, here, let me first take this out. Nope, I'm good. I'm trying to find out where this wizard's at, though. Oh, yep. I have any ammo out there? I sure do. Oh. Yep. His ball of doom is there, so I'm good. So we're just gonna be. Matter of fact, I have the rift though. Okay, so Beta switch this guy right back to me. Alrighty. Oh, yep, he is. So he does that every time he just does that periodically, so. Eddie, yep, here we go. Oh, I have to save my rift for this freaking champ, bro. Alright, so 282. Not too bad. Cause if I try to phase him right now, like I have to like really just like watch out for the wizard. Okay, up, follow them. 2, 3, 4. I'm backing up. Alright. You know what? I'm gonna shoot this ball. That's what we're gonna do. Oh no, you're dying. You're dying too. I'm rifting. Please. Nuh-uh. Oh my god. Okay. Alright, so I subdued him for a bit. I know. Oh, that's where the second wizard's at. That's a knight. That's a guy. Okay. Yep, you're absolutely awesome. Alright. Now I got the semi-hard part out of the way. Now I have to somehow. Oh yeah, I need to get that knight off the field though, for sure. I actually want him off the field. I mean, not knight, yeah. The Vanquisher. Vanquish your ass away from here, alright? Yep, one at a time. Nope! Let me get it. Yep, get my ass right back inside. Goodbye, wizard. You're not giving me the L today. Nope. One at a time. Oh. Uh-oh. Imagine if I did not play Barney. That's cool. Okay, well, I'm gonna deal with this one first. Okay. Okay. I guess I'll go after this guy. Stop getting hit by him. Alright, cool. Dang, that's basically how this, yeah, I think I'm gonna have like a freaking, blind grenade every time I do this too. Yep, this way. This way, red. And what the heck lies away from me? Oh, the wizard! Oh my god, okay. Thank the Lord, it does. Sneaky, sneaky wizard, bro. So that's 2 out of 5. Oh. Also, every time this happens, I have to deal with 2 wizards. Alright, bet. Two wizards, and he always spawns there. That is not a problem by me. Yeah, just gotta remember this stuff, too. Alright, so every time I'm gonna be looking for 2 wizards. Okay, well, I'm gonna leave this area to me. Nope. Getting myself back into the safe, my safe haven, you know what I'm saying? Nope. Yeah, so they do sort of rotate over here, so every time, that just means that, like, at least I got that one out the way. Okay, cool. Okay. Also, is it 3 or 2? Like, I sincerely do not know. But either way, they're dying. And there is no way I'll even, Okay. Alright. Alright. Instead haze on him, I'm just going to. Matter of fact, I should go. I need to just. Nope. I'm just gonna play it slow. We're gonna get ammo. Oh, just acting like that. We can die. We can. Oh, yep. And I had to, just to survive. That, okay, hold up. Okay, well, while I'm at it, I need to take them out as fast as I can. Okay, not him. I need a wizard. Okay. Where's the wizard? I'm paranoid. Yep. What if I? Dang it, bro. 4 to 5. I know a champ is gonna spawn. I know if I don't immediately deal with it, it would just run me over. Matter of fact, you know what? I think I know will be even more of a safe move, actually. Let me just... Let me do this right under here. Let's get rid of the wizard first. Let's get rid of the wizard first. Yeah, I think that was a safer play for me. Because I don't have to worry about him right now. Are any of those things hitting me? Because... Where's this down? Now it's just him and the Bladed Gamer. Alright. Yep. All right. think what I would do here is just... Oh, nope. Oh, it's a captain. Okay, captain. So, do I just run him over, or do they respawn? I do not know if they respawn, but... Oh, shoot. Let me go ahead and stay under here, too. Because, like, I think every time he switches over, he does that freaking bull crap attack. Or I could keep him up there just to, give me, some ability energy, you know what I'm saying? But let me make sure that I'm gonna have a rift. Oh, I mean, I do have a blinding grenade though. And, so. Okay, there we go. I just want him to rotate to another position so I can just. But he won't. That's alright. Oh, he did. I was wrong. Oh. He's right above me. Will not let me get this lightly, so. Oh, he moved all the way back there. Okay, I can go get ammo. But waiting for all those little doo-doo glasses to stop shooting me. Oh, okay. Feels good. Alright. We alright. But we gotta make sure we still watch out for wizards. This little by little. Okay. Okay, yep, that's fine. I just want to make sure. I'm good. Trace gets me. Left was on my car. Kill him. And the streakers, they are out. I mean, not streakers, the shanks. Okay, nope, I'm good. This GM, bro.
Anastasia, what threw you back to the Bray name after all these years? It's clear that your memory is fragmented at best.